Hello and welcome to Project Zomboid. Today we'll be doing our first run through. I haven't played the game before. There's been quite a few updates, so we'll have a look at them now. Custom sandbox. Those are the four maps we can pick from. And we're going to pick Muldra. One of the playthroughs I did in Muldra, I found a construction site up past the logging company, but that was to the end of a private offline one that I played. So that's where we're going to hopefully try to set a base up in this season. Right, we're going to start in January. First, most of everything else is just basic. We want the helicopter sometimes and the sleeping event sometimes. Rest of these here are all fine. Vehicles, we're not having easy use. We want vehicles. If you crash, you're going to get hurt. Zombies, proper zombies. Got to be proper zombies. Although, we might do a series with them a bit more fast. Right, advanced zombie options. Respawn. Zombies shouldn't be able to respawn. So, we're going to zero for that. So if you clear one out of a house, that zombie doesn't respawn. But if other zombies come in from outside, you know, from out in the fields or out in the countryside, and they gravitate in towards your city, that's fair enough. But if you kill a zombie, it shouldn't respawn. Right, that's that. Right, what do we want to play? I haven't actually played a mechanic yet. So, we've got negative two, so we detect some trait. Disadvantage traits. So, smoker and high thirst. That gets us 8, so we'll have lucky. Gotta be lucky. Dexterous, I don't want better night vision or fast reading. Not really bothered about the time it takes for to read books. Wakeful might be best. Needs less sleep. Yeah, because then you can get reading done. So we'll set that. 0 points left. And let's build a character. I have a pre-loaded one. There we go. You see that. And there we go. And there he is. Let's give him a beard. Let's have a look. Yeah, that's good. Ooh, need to go back. There is character. Multi hit. Which, if you've got a big long weapon, it can strike more than one. Now, the starter kit. You get a bag, a baseball bat, a bag of crisps, and a hammer. I'm mostly after it for the bag. Because when I've played a lot of times, it really is difficult to find a bag in the first thing, so that's all still set. That's good. Character's been set right. Don't know why he's suddenly got an alarm. Lumberjack shirt. Why not? What colour do we want? Green, let's go traditional green. Jeans are fine, long socks, kind of purple. Shoes, I personally don't wear shoes at home. It's always boots or sneakers, so it's got to be that. And yeah, that'll do. Got his long hair, got his beard. And away we go. Let's see if I can survive the first night. These are the end times. There was no hope of survival. Unfortunately, we died. And this is the story of how we died. I'm just waiting for the click to start. Here we go. For those of you who haven't played, I would suggest a tutorial, it's quite funny. And this is just a rundown of various things in the game that remind you what to do. You will promptly forget them all and do exactly what it tells you not you're supposed to do. Right, so chips. Oh, we start with a water bottle as well. There's his bat. That can go on at the back. I do like that you can fasten stuff into your belts now. I don't know whether that's been a thing or not. But anyway, here we go. Alright, let's see what we've got around us. Get out in here. Let's have a look at the map. It might give us a clue to where some things are. Nothing in there. A lighter. We'll take that because we've got a smoking shirt. Take a can out now. Good useful stuff in there, but I haven't really got anywhere to put any fresh strawberries. Be nice. And an uncooked chicken. Right, let's get to. We'll power on, have a microwave. Right, microwave will do. Let's get that chicken chucked in there. Let's get that turned on while we look around the rest of the house. Books are going to be good. Do we have anything in these cupboards worthwhile? Not really. Right, I can loot all. We've got a notebook there, so that'll be good. We can keep up on that. Let's have a look outside. Car across the road. Small grouping of houses. Not too sure where we are, but I think we're towards centre of the map. Right, how are we doing on this? There's no zombies about, or they'll be banging on that window by now, which is a good sign. Waiting for kicking to cook. Yep, and that's words for you. Waiting for chicken to cook. Cook it while you can, because the power won't last. Can go out from any time from now up to 30 days. Same with water. So at some point we'll need to get that base set up. And I want to try get to that construction site up past the logging company. Right, and there we go. Pull that out. Ah, it turns off automatically. Good. So that's his food. Eat your fresh whenever you can. Because your tin stuff will last for ages, your fresh stuff will. There's actually another house there. So let's go have a look at this one. Oh, first zombie. Ah, we've got the new crouch system, haven't we, as well. So let's get into crouch. And the condition of claws as well is a thing now, so pull off what I think is okay. That's good condition. That's good condition. You can mend them in tailoring. Let's have a peek in here. Seems to be empty. Just window open. Come on, come on. Shoot. Or not. Just the door open. Yes, oh, there you go. Let's just have a look around, because houses can be alarmed, and I walked into houses, and the alarm's gone off straight away, and it brings hundreds of them down on you. Let's see if we can't get sneaked up on this zombie. Whoa! Yes. Wait. Whoa. Get down. Thank you. Good condition jeans. Another lumberjack shirt. Oh, that's nice. T-shirt. I'm going to leave all these in this house. Not that you have to, but rather than being outside. Right, let's close that door. No matter where I stick these for now. So, jeans. Oh, that'll be nice. Collect them. Shirt. That's the first time I've actually found smokes for the character within the first two houses. Pants can go into there. Oh, we're going to have a look at that map, aren't we? Right, what have we got in this cupboard? Got a knife, and not really very good. Shelf and drawer. Don't want to load myself up yet. No, I don't want to load myself up yet. Keep that. Keep that. We'll get rid of all these books. So not for... Oh, metalwork for beginners, mate. Sneakers, don't want... No, we'll get rid of all the books. We can come back for them. And a sheet of paper. We don't need that. We'll keep that, because if we get sad, we can always read that. Or board, I think it's called. Right. Did you have out in the oven? No. What have we got in here? Condiments, which is nice when you're making actual meals, but increases your load for carrying round. Nothing there. Oh, right, we've got a steak, which we'll cook up. And we've got ice cream and a cold pack. There we're nice. Oven. Steak, turn that on, and let's go have a look. Do we have a useful lunchbox with a capacity of 4 items? Not really very good. But at a pinch, if you've got nothing to carry out in. Right then, we'll wait for the steak to cook up. Excuse me. Right, let's have a look at that map while we... where are we? Oh, West Point. Do not go here. Megan is here someplace. She's one of them. Didn't know she was even in town. Sounds like a personal... Be brave, I love you. Could be weapons in there with target aside. But it's West Point, that's quite a ways away, so we'll save that for later. How's our state doing? It's getting there. Right, I think we'll go downwards to the rest of these houses. I know down there is the doctor's surgery. That's cooked. Take that, turn that off so it doesn't burn the house down. And we shall go have a look, see if we can grab a car. So it was a key inside. Doesn't appear to be anybody about. Let's open up. Yep, there it is. Let's run. we have to do now is just try and avoid. Which is hard to do. They'll keep walking past. What we've got in here? We'll take a pen for notes. As you can see, they're all still walking towards. It's been seen by one. It's brought more in. On there, and we shall come right back. Get a new character up. Stay in Muldra. See if we can do better next time. Them alarms. Engineer, I haven't done an engineer either, so minus 8. Take that and that. That's going to become as useful. Now we must have dexterous. And let's hope that's enough. Yep. Let's load in again. You'll do. Let's go. Okay. Device. Not that loud, please. Thank you. Right, what we got? We have a bathroom, bookcase. Zombie out there. More bookcases. Just a bed. Ooh, we'll take them curtains down. So we won't bother sleeping in this room, so that gives us a set of curtains for the bonnet windows downstairs. We'll probably be coming into here out of here. Oh, that's good. Grab a sheet. We'll take the first aid box. Vitamins would be good. Help our keep us awake if we need to. Yeah, let's close these then. Bedroom, drawers, no bags in there. What do we have? Pillow. You can collect 5 of them to make your own mattress with a few other bits. Diamond sweater pattern, new and skirt, a good butt, rank of all there. Rip one up for temporary bandages. I'll do for first thing. Right, do we want to add a sheet there? No, we'll do it downstairs first. Add sheet. Now we should be able to just left click it. Yep, there we go. Cheat. No, I don't want to remove. Give up, can we? What are you doing? Right, clock ends. That one's safe. Get in there, close them. Let's close the front ones, let's have a look out first. Right. Yeah, I think we're quite a way down from where our last 10 minute character was. House alarms are a real killer, so. Right then. So we have this fridge. What in it? Peas. Right, I'm going to move these from there. Let's put that to his back. That on a belt strap. Move them out. Let's have a look in that one. Move all them out. Camp tuna. We'll put in these two here. But everything else can go into there. Until we're ready to make a bigger base somewhere. Gun rounds we'll put somewhere else. Oven. Matches are good. And them three can go to there. Right, let's put that tin of tuna in that one. Gun ammo we'll drop on the floor just here. And right, we're going to have to go visiting some places. So, let's go. Let's have a look around. We have a car over the road. A few zombies down there. This is going to be a temporary base. We might get rid of them. But for now, let's crouch, make sure we're good. See if we can go get. There's our character. Look, they're all walking back from the house alarm event. So it's going to be quite a lot up here. Now, is it too many? Where did you come from? Store 360, make sure we're good for everything else. Right, let's have a look what we got. We'll take them off. Not too worried about sneakers, long sleeve t-shirt, good condition. Baggy jeans, no good. No blood though, so that can be okay. Rip it for clothing, strips. And we shall wear that. That gets us the time. Let's carry on, let's see if we can go get some stuff back. Medical centre, that's where we were hoping to try and get to last time. So let's drag him away. Thank you. zombie back there, so let's remember that. Is that a kitchen knife he's got on his back? Get down. Fork. Are we clear? Are we good? Yes. Well, I think we've now survived longer than the other one did. Jacket, good condition. Pants, good condition. Sweater's good. T-shirt's good. Jeans, good. It's a bit bloody, but we can always wash it. It's good condition. Right, onwards. Yeah, we'll make this as first temporary base. And let's excuse me. And let's sneak on up. Right, this is where we got pinned in. It's going to be weird because we'll have to kill ourselves. Come on, you. Just in case this one pops off. Excuse me. Good condition. We'll take the newspaper. We'll take the pen. And we'll pull that off. Right, let's look for the broken window. Must be that one. Or is it that one? There's another car up there, so right, it's that one. Get pushed over. Plumbing. Okay. Bat people when you feel like it, you know. Attracted anyone else, just these few here. Come on. Oh, come on. Thank you. Having a look. Black digital. We'll take that one. Jacket, good condition. Let's get that pulled off. I'm not going to take too much more off because we do have to carry on this at some point. West Point map. Just take that because it's not a note. We can have a look at that as a ledger. Red digital, we'll wear that left. I think that gives us a date as well on temperature. That can go into a backpack. Right. Anything useful there? Leather jackets for strips for repairing. I can hear a zomb. Yep, there comes one with a knife in its back. Oh, again. Right. That's the one thing you're going to have to start again and again and again with these. Right. Seems to be free. Let's go over here. Yeah, you were about to get married, were you? Oh, come on! Well, that's what we've got the strips for. Oh, we've got a bandage somewhere. Does one of them have a bandage on them? Is it a walkie-talkie? Now let's see if we can survive. This is going to be alright. It said bleeding and scratch, so it weren't actually bitten. So there is a good chance here that we are okay. Clicked, nothing happens. Okay. Have to remember that. I have to remember to move away as well, because I will have a tendency of just sticking and batting. So, got to try and remember. Ooh, keep out. There's going to be quite a few in there around soon. Are we clear now? We've got one coming in this side. Oh, you have a gun on you. Oh, thank you. Didn't know I'd ordered a delivery service, but it'll do. Let's grab a holster, let's grab the shotgun. Police t-shirt, yeah, we'll take that. Pants are busted. What about the other two? Wristwatch will pull off. West Point map. I think I've got one anyway, but another holster. Can I wear two? No, just the same one. Bulletproof vest. What will that replace? Nothing. Well, let's get that one then. Troop pants we'll pull. And that. It gives a little bit of a collection. You have a jacket. That'll be good for repair work. Let's have a look in here. Let's remove the broken glass. Does that attract any to us? One coming from that way. Oh, great. Watch. Come on, thank you. Jeez, I must remember. If you pick a watch up, check it. Make sure the alarm's not working. Right, jacket's good. T-shirt is good. That's a good. I see a newspaper in there. Yes, I did. Well, nobody came out. Doors open. Close it. There's a bat, which we can equip to us back because ours is bust. Which means we can drop that one. Right. Doesn't look like we stayed in here. Ooh, food. The they can stay and we can collect them at a later date. Glass removed, we'll go out through the window and come back round. Get the one at the door. Jackie. There's a group of likely suspects. What do we do with her? Can't see anyone with any guns or anything, so that's good for us. And there we are. Come down, check the corpse. No of interest. Here. Oh, come on. Run, run. Nope. You get swamped, you die. Slightly longer than the other one. You can get some good starts and you can get some bad starts. That's two bad starts. Well, it's been fun though. Do we do a new character? Yes, it's got to be a different town though. Two characters per map tile. So, Mulder's out now. Riverside, Rosewood, or West Point. Let's do Riverside. Blue collar worker. Fair enough, that's good. Let's check as usual two traits. I've got a lucky dexterous. Wakeful. Right, new map tile. Let's see where we get to in this one. They are going to be there, both of them, if we ever get back to it. Right. Oh, which did I pick? Rosewood, I think. Looks like we started in a bar. Don't actually know where that is. Bag magazine, what's that then? That's an awful lot of windows to cover up. Presuming that's going to be outside. Oh no, that's storage. I have no idea where I am. Yeah, we'll take a box of nails. Some corn. Yes. Right. Another house there, so at least we have somewhere we can go to start with. It's the back of the bar. Excuse me. Beer bottles, pickles can go into here as well. Can of beer, darts, wines, give us something to drink. Jarling tower is useful. Bacon bourbon. Jars for bottling product when we get it done. And there, pool ball. Don't think you can throw pool balls. Be nice if you could, I suppose. But lots of bourbon. So we can do some burns if we need to. And more of them. Well, we've got a lot of drink. When it gets daylight. Oh, I can't take all that. Do you know what? I'll transfer everything to these shelves, and that way I might set this up as a base. I've never been here, so there's a house just up here. I think that might be good. So I'll put all the drinks in these cabinets. Is it just the wine? There's an empty jar there. In these beer, bourbon, right, and there you go. And let's try and explore a bit more of this. Ah, lights do help. But where's the light switch? It's another storage room, bit look of it. Let's turn the light on. Good. Garden saw's pretty good. Ropes, good. Club hammer can be used as a weapon. Do you know what? Just leave some of these in here. Take the saw, drop the club hammer back in there. Garbage bag, magazine. They can go up over onto the shelf. Don't want to move them somewhere else. Let's put them back over with the other one. Gosh, there we go. I know it's going to attract zombies, but we put excuse me again. Right, they can go in there. Garbage bags can go in there. I think I might fill this side with books, magazines. Yeah, that can be bookcases and stuff. This can be general. Anything else we find? I haven't seen any stairs up, so that goes outside. There's got to be something here, isn't there? Oh, there's toilets. Okay, so candle. Water sources. Yep. So there's no upstairs on this one. That's outside. Okay. Bartender. Right, let's go a looking. I'm going to leave the saw and the rope in here. I'm empty. Here we go. Yep, I have no idea where this is. It's awfully quiet. I'm gonna say this. Is there any zombies at all out here? Right, let's crouch you down. Laundry mat. Potentially use that to clean any clothing. There's another building across there. A food store, possibly. Yep, that's my dog. I'll just pause and find out what he's barking at. And we're back. Yeah, he'd hurt next door neighbour, so going out of their gate. Right. So is this a complete food store? Because it'd be nice if it is. Water bottles. Lots of food. Very nice. Peanut butter. Nothing else. Right, let's have a peek out. Nothing in, no zombies in sight. Can't see what that building is. I have no idea. Anyway, let's get the rest of this done. Yes, we'll take all that, thank you very much. Leave the charcoal, it's quite heavy, so we can always... Ooh, we're full. No, we're not. You're moved. Right, it does that. Right. Thank you. Charcoal, we're leaving. Baseball bat we might get. Oh, look. Restart the economy after. And let's just take all that, we'll move it into, do I take a spare bat? Pretty high on, yeah, we're going to have to unpack that, carry that on us. Of fresh food, which is nice. Let's get around the front, check these. I'm hoping we can do some jarring, but I don't think I'm skilled enough to do that. No idea what it costs. Grapes, yep, we'll take them. Right. Just haven't seen any zombies close by, which is cannot fit them. Oh gosh, if I got in there, I can nothing. Right. We're going to have to just keep it on us. We're not freezing the fridge though, are we? So could be a problem. That's a fridge. Can we pick that up? need a screwdriver. Well, we'll leave that there. Is that the cider pop? In fact, I think I might put all the fresh in these. Watermelon, get in there. That way they'll stay fresher longer. Which means I'll have more food longer. Let's take the non-fresh stuff with us. Always come here for breakfast each morning. I'll stop off on his way back. At least we know they're all going to be in a fridge and they'll be good. Everything else will store. So let's get that. That into the backpack. Put them in there. Yeah. I didn't notice a cooking station. Leave them in for now. What's on that shelf there? Chips. What's that, chips? Needs refrigerating, doesn't it? Not sure about the marinara. Canned sardines. It's fine, we'll put that marinara and things into there. Still have more fresh. Okay. Put the marinara and the mayonnaise in the fridge. Let's see what these are. And I think, seeing as we're coming up on an hour, that might call it for this episode. Two deaths. One fairly good start. We've got plenty of food now. We can always come there for breakfast in the morning. Let's close that door. That's all empty. Oops. Does help if you go out the door. Big fence. This is our building here. Let's have a look. Still no zombies. Like a single story, doesn't it? Okay then. Gonna need a lot of sheets for those doors. We do have a fridge, so we can actually bring it all back. So, I think I'm going to use these. Storing all our food in. Yeah, that sounds good. Seeds. Sugar. I put the pop of that in the fridge. Honey can go in the fridge. And yeah. It's only one fridge though, isn't it? So. Go in there. because we'll fill the other two up while we still have running water. Excuse me. Fill all them three water bottles. Put two. Have you put them back already? Yep, good. Right. Box, we're going in there, aren't we? Put ammunition and any guns we find in that one. And just general stuff into these. Magazines. Right, I'm slightly hungry. I'm going to leave the baseball bat. And what we're going to do is going to quickly nip back because we have got a fridge. Didn't realise we had one. So we're going to go back, collect the stuff, and after that we'll finish. Fairly clear, so it shouldn't be a problem. In we go. What's it like out front? Still pretty quiet. That's good. Gives us a good start. Got a lot of food, which is very nice. We've got some of the stuff that will help us. We've got the smokes. Help us keep us. There you go. Anxious on edge. Presuming we have a light source. Can we? No, we need to find a light then. So we'll look out the front door. See if there's out in the laundry mat. Maybe we can see what that is. Still not giving me any idea on what that is. Open now. There's no other doors, is there? I don't want to just smash a window, so. Right, let's have an apple. Peckish. Apple's good. They seem to be moving away. There's a car, let's have a quick peek in here then. It's another star. Jeez, where are we? Three game, three dead. And the other reason I'm counting is they can get back up if you only kind of knock them down. Like you stunned them or something. Right, we'll take some stuff with us. There's no blood on them, so that's good. We don't have to bother washing. That one needs, that's rubbish. good. T-shirt's good. Let's see if we can. Maybe see a way in. No. That's going to have to be for some other. For next time. Let's just get back. Yeah, been a few zombies around here. Two food vans, which is nice, gives us plenty of fresh foods. Kind of got a nice little base to start with, which is always nice. There's his fridge. Right, I'm going to transfer this and then we'll call it a day. And tune in for the next one. And let's see how far we can go. Or should I say, join us on our path to death. It's always funny. Oh yeah, I've got plenty of room, so that's good. No more food in there. Clothes. Oh, we've got the other little one round here, haven't we? No, it's too little. Clothes can go on these shelves for now then. Try and keep the garbage bags together at least. And there, thank you, is our start, our third start, but it's a start. So we'll pause that. Still need to find a watch, still need to find a lighter. But oh, so far we're pretty good. So thank you all for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye.